Okay, so this app is called EduKitty Preschool by Cubic Frog Apps. And let's go ahead and have a look at the settings before we go on here. As you can see, we've got three levels, level 1, 2, and 3, and lots of fun exercises to do. I think there's, 13 different ones on there. We can do a bunch of things here. We can turn the sound off. We can go in and rate the app. We can email, and we can look at their other apps. So what happens is you get to do all of these exercises like learning left and right, top and bottom, sound matching, shapes, colors, memory, match pairs, shadow, biggest, smallest, different ones, numbers, and alphabet, randomly. So they'll pop up randomly on the screen. I'll show you what I mean by that. Or what you can do is select the ones that you don't want to learn just by clicking out. Obviously, you have to have one to play. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave left and right on. I'm going to stop all of the others just quickly. And I'm going to show you the difference between level 1 and level 3. Level 2 is obviously in between those two. So let's turn the music back on. And let's go ahead and have a look at left and right on level 1. Let's click play.
Touch the left egg.
So touch the left egg.
Touch the left egg. Touch the right egg. Three. Touch the left egg. Great. Touch the right egg. Great. Congratulations.
Once you complete five exercises, you get to get a reward where you take the stamp, and it's rather neat. You just put this on here and watch, it'll stamp itself, and then you have your reward. And then it'll go back to the exercise. Now, we obviously have it on one, so let me show you the difference between that and level 3. We'll go straight back out and stay on the egg.
Touch the right egg.
So you can see you have more options to choose from, and I believe this one chooses from left, right, and the middle.
The middle egg. Great!
And so on. So you get the idea with how the different levels work.
The left egg.
So let's go ahead and turn all of these back on, and what it will do, we'll leave it on level 3. What it does, it just goes through them randomly. So you may get top and bottom twice in a row, you may get matching pairs twice in a row, or even more, but it's totally random. So you go through all these exercises, and let's go ahead and have a look at how this works.
Find number 5. Great!
And then it will go on to a different exercise.
Match each picture and its shadow.
And we're on level 3, so match each picture and its shadow.
Fantastic! Fantastic!
If we get it wrong,
try again.
Just ask you to try again.
Fantastic! Excellent! Excellent! Great! Can you pick the matching sounds?
We got lucky there.
Oops, once more. Oops, once more. Awesome. Great. Excellent.
I'll show you one more.
Touch D. D. Pair the socks. Great! Awesome! Excellent! Awesome! Great! Fantastic! Congratulations!
And then we get our reward.
Give yourself a stamp.
Okay, so you get the idea. Lots of exercises, lots of activities. Touch the biggest shape and so on, large and small.
Goodbye.
We'll go back out. But I hope you enjoyed that. Preschool EduKitty. Lots of exercises and a lot of fun. And take a look.